Good day, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Vladislav Shulyakov, and I would like you to present my research about parametric synthesis of a dynamic object control system with nonlinear characteristic. My co-writers are Oleg Nikonov, Igor Kirichenko, Fastovets Valentina. We are from Kharkiv National Automobile and Highway University. Recently, the simulation method becomes widespread use, in particular the method of factor experiment. This method allows, on the basis of modeling the behavior of the system and a random external environment, to select its parameters that satisfy the requirements of the minimum of the regression functional. Additive quality functional of the closed system can be used as a regression function. In this case, the behavior of a closed control system is simulated into account of the random external perturbation acting on the control object. The aim of the research is to solve the problem of applying the method of factor experiment to the problem of parametric synthesis of the dynamic object control system. Due to continuous external disturbance, the position of the dynamic object is constantly changing. Changing the position of a dynamic object is a random function. In this situation, random functions are also function phi and omega in the figure 1. The accuracy of stabilizing a dynamic object is higher the smaller the area under the dynamic process curves. For the quantitative accuracy of the stabilization of the dynamic object relative to the basis position can be estimated by the functional 1. The quality of stabilization processes is estimated not only by changing of position of the dynamic object, but also by the angular velocity of motion of the dynamic object relative to its base position. The quantitative characteristic of this movement may be functional too. It was an ideal case when closed dynamic object control systems solution, both functionality 1 and 2, would be minimized, but this is not possible, and the minimum of functional 1 and 2 correspond to different value of the parameters of the controller ka phi and ka omega. Therefore, it's advisable to choose the parameters ka phi and ka omega in condition of a minimum of additive functionality 3. But many experiments proved that the obtained value of the varied parameters, which give a minimum of functional 1 and 2, are almost not different within 5%. Considering this fact, as well as the fact that the output signal from the control unit is limited and does not allow the dynamic object to pass excessive speed, it is advisable to use functional 1 or its modification for this particular system. In general, a functional that evaluates the quality of the stochastic systems look like functional 4. Using different combination of system and time variable, different quality estimates can be obtained. To reduce the contribution of a significant initial error and to account for a future error, it is more appropriate to use the form functionality 5. In figure 2, the trends and processes of a closed dynamic object control system with the obtained value of the variable parameters of the controller ka phi and ka omega for the case without taking into account VHAAH are presented. As you can see, trends and processes are smooth without significant fluctuation. The amount of overshoot was 0.5%. In figure 3, the transit processes of a closed dynamic object control system with the obtained value of the variable parameters on the controller ka phi and ka omega, the case of the given VHAH, are presented. As you can see, transit processes are smooth without significant fluctuations. The amount of overshoot was 0.1%. In figure 4 are shown the limits of stability area of the closed dynamic object control system in the plane of variable parameters of the controller Kfi and Omega taken into account and nonlinear variable with amplification factor. As you can see from figure 4, the introduction of a nonlinear link with variable amplification factor widens the stability area of a closed dynamic object control system. The optimal point C in this case moves to the area of high coefficient Kfi and Omega, the above helps to improve the reliability and accuracy of a closed dynamic object control system. Conclusion. The aim of the research to solve the problem of using the method of factor experiment for the problem of parametric synthesis of a closed dynamic object control system was considered. Quality functional that realize the requirements of a dynamic object control system and reduce the calculation resource of parametric synthesis was proposed. Parametric synthesis of a closed dynamic object control system with nonlinear characteristic on the basis of the factor experiment method was made by using three practical examples. It was proved that the method of factor experiments allows on the basis of modeling the behavior of the system in a random external environment to select its parameters that satisfy the requirements of the minimum of the regression functional. The behavior of a closed control system was simulated considering the random external perturbation acting on the control object. It was defined that the introduction of a nonlinear link with variable amplification factors widens the stability area of a closed dynamic object control system. Thank you for your attention.